Music in PowerPoint works great for setting the scene or creating a presentation that you can leave on loop. In this quick video, I'll teach you how to add music to your PowerPoint. To add music to a presentation, let's find the Insert tab here on PowerPoint's ribbon. On the far right side, let's click Audio and Insert Audio on my PC. Now I'll browse to an MP3 that's stored on my computer and choose it. You can see this new icon on the slide that represents audio inside our PowerPoint. You can press the play button to play the audio while you're presenting, but there are some other options to customize how audio works as well. For example, with the audio selected, you could change the start dropdown to be automatically so that the audio starts playing as soon as you enter the slide. Another option is to tick this box to loop audio if you have instrumental music that should play repeatedly. And you can also click on Trim Audio and select portions of the audio to keep from the original file. This helps you save the extra step of working with the audio in another app. With any of these settings, it's easy to add music to your PowerPoint. I'm Andrew Childress for Tuts Plus, and thanks for joining me.